himself. He brought them before the altar of God. They want miracle from God, but they are far from God. They want healing from God. The nations are crying out, they want healing from God. They are not close to God. They are not close to God. And they want God to say, let us be close to Him with our heart, with our spirit, with our soul, so that He can come down and make fire to happen. Fire of Him. And in verse 36 of that chapter, 1 Kings 18 and verse 36, after they draw near, and it came to pass at the time of offering in the evening sacrifice that Elijah the prophet came near, and he said, Lord God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, let it be known this day that thou art God in Israel, and that I am thy servant, and that I have done all these things at thy word. Go on, please. At thy word. And hear me, hold on. Hear me. When we come to God, when we draw near to Him, He hears us. We are going down to 40. Hear me, hold on. Hear me, that these people may know. When we draw near to God, we take the world by surprise. When we come near to God, we shock the world with heavenly fire. And let me know that thou hast turned their heart back again. Oh Lord, I cry. Let the whole world, let their hearts be turned back to you. Let Nigeria heart be turned back to the Lord. Let China heart be turned to God. Let them know God. Let America heart be turned back to God. Let South Africa heart turned back to God. Let Nigeria, the whole world, the whole continent, their heart turn back to God. When our heart turn back to God, what happened? Then the fire of the Lord fell and consumed the burnt sacrifice and the wood and the stone and the doors and lick up fire, lick up water. Have you ever seen that kind of miracle? I do see that water quench fire. But let me see the water done by any devil or by anyone that can quench the fire of God. Fire came down. And fire licked the wood, destroyed the wood, licked the water. But the fire wouldn't come down before. The fire wouldn't come down until they were near. So when we are near to God in this section, God will send His fire. And coronavirus shall be met up in the name of Jesus Christ. And one of the greatest enemies that man are not close to God is because of time. Everybody are far from God because my mate is having this. My mate is having that. You are letting your mate to use what they are achieving to distract you from the love of God. And I want to show you something in this section. And I want you to understand that in life, everybody will fulfill destiny. In life, everybody will fulfill destiny. Let me show you something. Makatabo shalababa. Ilakataba shalababa. Everyone will surely fulfill destiny in life. But watch something. Watch something. Let me show you something. Let me show you something. Hear me. In the name that is above all that name, in 7 days, miracle will happen in your life. Look. Let me show you something. This is Yam. This is revelation about time and destiny achievement. This is Yah. This is rice. This This is right. And this is Nudu. And this is Chi. So, this is picnic. Maybe these are your friends. You may be the young, or you may be the right, or you may be the new, or you may be the team. Now, now to eat of four people. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is T. This is Ito. And this is rice. This is yam. So somebody want to drink tea. And somebody want to eat Indomie. And somebody want to eat rice. And somebody want to eat pounded yam. And get it? Among the rice, the yam, the tea. Why four people are lined up to eat? Brother, who will first eat? The first person to eat is the person that want to take tea. Because within 5 minutes you can make tea. But tea won't satisfy you the way the pandemia will satisfy you. The second person to eat is Indomie. Because within 15 minutes you can cook Indomie. And it can digest very easily. The third person to eat is rice. So you can cook rice and beans. You want to cook rice and beans together. So for rice and beans to be done, it will take time. Because in 20 minutes, yam is still on fire. In 30 minutes, rice. So you have to cook stew. Cook a well cook oven. But this is just rice. So the one that wants to eat rice can just by body put maggi and eat. But after the yam is done, you have to go to the mortar. They have to pound it. After pounding it, they have to cook the stew. Or the soup. Forget it. The person drinking tea will eat. The person eating Indomie will eat. The person eating rice will eat. The person that wants to eat banana will eat. All of them will eat, but they won't eat at the same time. So your time cannot be compared with your friend time. Everybody have time to fulfill their destiny. Because people could not wait for their time. That is why they far from God. They can do other things. I want you to know both Indomie, both tea, both rice and yam. All of them are going to eat if they can be patient. If pandemia can be patient, it will eat. If rice can be patient, it will eat. If Indomie can be patient, we eat. But one have to eat before one. So whatever thing that devil is using to disrupt you, that you have stayed for long, look at your mate. Consider time. Your friend cannot fulfill your destiny with you. You have your own destiny to fulfill. You will fulfill his own, you will fulfill your own. But get to know that our time is different. And that is the platform that devil is using to take people from the hand of God. That I've served God for 30 years. I've served God for 40 years. I've served God for 50 years. Everybody have time of fulfillment of destiny. A man was in ministry for 17 years and suddenly God came and said, I just want to start with you. In his eyes, he thought that you are dead. But in the eyes of God, he was not doing anything. Brother and sister, all of them will eat. Yam, pounded yam will eat. Rice, the one that is waiting for rice will eat. The one waiting for Indomie will eat. The one waiting for tea will eat. But they can only wait for their time. And while you are waiting, it's a period of preparation, drawing them to God, so that what you are expecting when it enters your mind, you can sit down balanciously and enjoy the fruit of your labor. I welcome you to the realm of draw near to God. Your time will not pass you by. Your season will not pass you by. And I prophesy to you as men watch me all over the world, that in the name that is above all the name, your time has come. You can only fulfill that time with God. And how can you get that God? It's when you draw close to Him. And as you draw close to Him, you'll be close to Him. I'd like you to sing this song with me. And my song, every day, Father, draw me nearer. Oh, draw me nearer, nearer to you. Draw me closer, closer to you. Akata Oshawa. Draw me closer, closer to you.
You know I can be naked. with you, Lord, I can be the God of love and find you a friend, a king, my God, the beginning and the end. Because you are.